Hi, and thank you so much. Sorry, the network was somehow frustrating, so I have to like switch over. Hello, and thank you so much for being here. My name is Ijafari Giang, the mom on point. I'm an author, a public speaker, a writer, and an online business coach. So I help people to convert their knowledge into profitable business on the internet. So this channel is all about entrepreneurship, online business, self-publishing, and graphic design. So if you want to take your business to the next level, don't forget to click the subscribe button and hit the bell sign so that you get latest notification on our videos. So this video is inspired by a lot of my viewers and subscribers here on YouTube, because lately I've been intentional about this channel and I've been sharing a lot of business ideas, especially here in Nigeria. I've done videos, series of about almost 10 or 12 videos right now on POS business, and a lot of people pick interest, some that have the fund that have started, while others don't have the fund to start. Aside from that, I did series of videos on from making perfume, making hand sanitizer, making shampoo, making conditioner, and so much more. So some people also start the business, some pick interest, but they don't have fund. So like most of the messages I receive, both on comments and some people that follow me on social media, they still reach out to me and ask, thank you so much, Ijaparigang. Thank you, Mom on Point. Your video is inspiring. Thank you so much. The ideas are wonderful, but my problem right now is phone. So I keep on receiving these messages. I now said, okay, let me come and share with you how I source for funds for my business. I, for once, as I speak to you right now, don't be surprised. Maybe if you don't see up to 5,000 naira in my bank account, and reason is because I save to invest. I also have a dream business that I'm yet to start, but I have multiple streams of income doing several businesses that I'm hoping that someday it will accumulate so that I will also do my dream business. So it's very important like that. So how do you source for funding? I'm not going into bothering you with how hard it is out there for startups to get funding for their business, because I'm sure if you are watching this video, you must have known by now, especially as a Africa, as a Nigerian, I know how hard it is because I've been there and I'm still even there to some extent. I'm doing several businesses as an entrepreneur by profession because I studied entrepreneurship and business management, BSc. That's after I studied chemical engineering in Kaduna Polytechnic. So if you are familiar with what I'm talking about, you can connect with me. Drop in the comment section of this video if maybe we have school together, either Open University or Kaduna Polytechnic. So I know how hard it is out there, and I know the experience you get if you are looking for funding for your business. But there's a way you can actually do your business even with the little you have, and there are different ways you can source for fund to start your dream business. So the first and foremost source of funding that I will share with you, the one that I love so much, the one that gives me more confidence in anything I do, especially if I start business with source fund, is bootstrapping, like self-funding. You need to fund your business yourself if at all you can. But if you cannot, that's when we'll go to the next step. So how do you bootstrap your funding to start your business? The first thing you should do is, I always tell my clients, I tell my students, I tell my followers, my viewers, my subscribers, I always share that if you want to start a business of 1 million naira and you don't have a million naira, you can start a business of, and you have only 100,000 naira, you can start a business of 100,000 naira and save until your money gets to 1 million naira so that you start your dream business. And if you have a business idea of 100,000 naira, but all you have right now is 10,000 naira, you can start a business of 10,000 naira and save until it gets to 100,000 naira. And so, and that's how, even if you have zero, you don't have naira, even a couple at all, the services you can render. That's why this channel is all about entrepreneurship. I share with you so many ideas. You can be a graphic designer. In fact, I have so many students right now, so many viewers, that they learned from the video I made on how to create a logo design, and now they are designing beautiful and amazing logo. There's one that even recreate my logo for myself. So in this channel, it's all about entrepreneurship. You can learn services you can do to start making money and save to start your dream business. So number one is safe funding. Then the second on my list, how I fund my business, is family and friends. It's true, don't underestimate that. That's why if you have been my follower for a while now, I always talk about your network work determine your net worth. Your family, your friends is very important. They should be the next, if you don't have savings in your account to start your dream business, the next place you should source for funding is your family and friends. Like what I do, any business idea that comes to my mind and I want to source for fund and I don't have fund for that particular business at the moment, all I will do, I will just pick a pen and paper and list out my family, among my family and friends, those that can afford or help me fund for that business, even for free. Some they borrow me and some are free. And I always tell you this, if by now you don't have people that you can run to for fund for business among your family and friends, I would advise you should work on your relationship. It's very important. There is this amazing guy some years back in my church, in my local church. By the way, I attend Redeemed Christian Church of God. So, if you connect with me also, you can share in the comment section of this video. So, there is this thing that happened. One thing everybody knows him with is rendering services for free, like, especially if you are doing naming or you have any program, he will come like 2 hours before that time or even 3 hours before that time. He will ask you, he will go to the church, pack all the chairs, bring it, set it in your naming, in your compound. At the end of the naming, he will still return it back without asking for a dime. Do you know the day that this guy opened mouth that this is what he wants to do? You'll be surprised at the amount of money that the church gathered because he has touched one person or the other. He has touched our lives. So you need to work on your relationship. If you have not been there, it does not matter. It does not mean that you don't used to maybe assist them with money. You can assist them with your idea, with your services. So the next step, the next place you should source for funding is your family and friends. So apart from family and friends, the third on my list here is small business grant. There are actually grants. There are money out there. There's always money. It's just that you don't know where to get it. You don't know who are dispensing or the item or where the money is and how you can get it. There are grants, and grants is not loan. Grant, they are free money that made by angel investors. There are people that they have made money so much on this earth that there is this particular amount of their savings that goes to grant on yearly basis. This money they use it to give for free for startup, for people that have ideas. So you need to know the grant. So here with me as a Nigerian, one sure way of getting grant, people that their own is legit, that I know of, that I've seen people that have gotten funds for grants for their business, is Tony Elomila Entrepreneurship Foundation, or You Win Connect Africa, or okay, no, You Need Connect Nigeria. We have Bank of Industry, we have AIN Financial Grants. So I'm going to also drop it in the description of this video at the end. I'll drop the name and the links, or you can comment in the comment section of the video so that I will give you the names and the links to this. And again, I will say this, most of us, we are on the mindset, or we have already believed that it's only those that knows who that will get a grant. But I want to tell you that it is not like that. I have personally seen people that don't know anybody out there, up there, and they have grants, they have collected grants for their business. All I'll advise you right now is the internet has even made a lot of things easier. You can go on YouTube, you can go on Google, on Facebook, on social media handle, and search for people that have won in such programs and check how they were able to do it and write your own plan. By the way, I have a 12 pages PDF ebook on how you can write a business plan. I was selling it for 1,000 naira, but for the sake of this video, I'm giving it out for free. So you can ask in the comment section so that I will give you a link so that you can download it for free, how to write a business plan. So it is important. You need to go and check people that have done it successful and learn from them, learn from their mistakes, especially on YouTube. I used to follow this Tony Elomila because I love what he's doing, and I hope to be like him one day, giving out grants. So I always imagine myself among the judges first. I hope that someday I will become one of the judges of that business grant, and it will metamorphose to a time where I will be the one also giving grants for business. So the third place is grant. The fourth place you can source for funds for your business is partnership. Yes, I have people that some of my business that is partnership. Some people used to shy away from partnership in business, but the truth is another way you can source for fund for your business. If you have a particular idea, if you have a particular business, you can partner with someone that have money. There are a lot of people out there that they have money, but they don't have the mind. They cannot really take the risk to start a business. But you that you have the idea, you that you are passionate about a particular business, you can reach out to those people and partner with them. You can partner with them, okay, the profit, we are going to share the profit, maybe 70, 30 or 20, 80. It depends. So you can partner with people through partnership. There are people that I've partnered with. There are some business I do today that is through partnership, and all I do is I oversee the business. At the end of the day, even though it's partnership, but like POS business now, I've partnered with a lot of people. It's not all the outlets out there that is for me, but there are some outlets that is credited to my name. I'm the one that is managing all the businesses, all the outlets, but some of the outlet is not for me. Is for other people, so we now share the profit, because they don't have the mind, they don't want to take the risks to do the business. But because I have known the business so well that now people trust me, and I partner with a lot of them on how to do that business. So whatever idea you have, whatever business you want to go into, if you try bootstrapping, you don't have any that safe funding, you don't have, and then your family and friends, you reach out to them, you did not get, then you apply for business funding, or you feel you don't want to go through that process, then the next place is partnership. So you should try out partnership. It's very, very good. I've partnered with a lot of people, and honestly, I've been smiling to the bank. So the fifth place you can also source for fund is bartering. That, like, you can do trade by barter with some business owners. Yes, you can either do trade by barter or commit to a major customer. Like, I remember when I was a stylist, I had a salon before, until when which law started in my hands and I couldn't maintain the business. As of then, I was in school, I was running the business at the same time, and I was pregnant. So I tried putting someone out there, and you know, hairdressing, especially salon stylist, a lot of my customer prefer me doing the hair by myself. So I couldn't do that business as of that time. So when I want to start selling hair, because at first it was just a small container that I started doing the business. I was doing the salon business there, but later on, as it grows, I needed money, I needed funds, so that I will be so hair extension, I'll be selling makeup, and then I don't have savings. I did not reach out to my family and friends, neither did I think of partnership. So what I did was I went to my customer, because I have committed to one particular customer that I always buy from. So at the end of the day, when I get there, I explain to the person, to that my customer that I committed to, that this is what I want. I want you to be giving me a hair extension, so that if after I sell it, I will give it back to you. So that's another source of funding. That's another way you can get funding for your business. So, and then the last but not the least is always the last on my mind, because I've never tried that, is looking for loans or line credit in the bank. So you can also apply in the bank, but it's just that mostly bank, their own interest rate is high, but it's better even if it's small than never. But I always encourage each and every one of my viewers, my followers, my students, I always advise you that don't start the business with a bank loan. Rather, even if it is small amount of money you have, start the business with. It's only when you have grown the business to a certain level, and now that you are looking for expansion, that you can go for loan. Because if you use loan or bank credit to start the business from scratch, at the end of the day, you will not be able to be making, you might, let me put it that way, you might not be able to be making that much amount of money to be paying the bank at the same time get your own interest. So those are the things I want to share with you. So if you are finding this video helpful, don't forget to click the subscribe button and hit the bell sign so that you get latest notification on our videos, be it on entrepreneurship, on online business, on writing and self-publishing. I also have a book, From Idea to All-Round Harvest. If you need that book, you can comment in the comment section of this video. I have a book on that. And again, at the same time, I also have an online course on that. So that is what I have. If you have any question, I'll be taking question right now. If you have any question on what I'm talking about, okay. If you are watching the replay, you can go ahead and comment replay. If you are watching me live, you can go ahead and comment live. Until I come your way again in my next video. This is actually my first live video. I always pre-record my video and upload it on social media. At the same time, I want to say thank you for all the viewers and all the subscribers. If you have watched me live, thank you so much. It means a lot for me because it's my first time of coming live on YouTube. I actually used to do a lot of live videos on Facebook and Instagram, but this is my first time of coming live on YouTube. So thank you so much for watching me live. Thank you so much for watching the replay. If you have any question, ask in the comment section. I always take out my time to answer each and every one of your questions here on YouTube. So thank you so much. Until I come your way again in my next video, if you want more of my video to be live, you can also tell me in the comment section of this video so that I'll do more of live video. And if you prefer me too, if you don't want it, then don't comment, right? So thank you so much. I greatly appreciate you. Bye.